BCE recorded profits and sales figures for the last quarter of 2015 that were in line with analyst estimates. Canada's largest telecom company added a net 91,000 new cell phone subscribers to monthly contracts, which helped bolster its average revenue per wireless user to $63.67. It said 78% of its contract subscribers use smartphones and 68% of its total base are connected to LTE speeds. Suncor Energy will cut its costs by 10% this year after it recorded a surprise loss in the fourth quarter. Canada's largest energy producer posted a loss of $2 billion, mainly due to write-downs on the value of Canadian, Libyan, and offshore assets. Its output is growing, but not growing fast enough to offset the ultra-low prices of oil. Its shares have fallen close to 17% in the past 12 months. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau is in Alberta this week to talk to local leaders about how the province is coping with the ultra-low price of oil. While the visit shows good intentions, the PM will likely hear an earful about how some of the government's policies have made it a lot tougher to export Alberta's oil outside the province. In fact, some of these policies have fueled anger and division among energy executives in the oil patch. Trudeau is due to make a stop in Calgary on Thursday. For the Financial Post, I'm Christina Pellegrini.